Hi guys, so if you want to see all the videos at once, check out my Patreon, or then I can just wait, these come here one per day. And I want to know guys, what do you think about the thumbnail? I absolutely love it. The girl's the same as in my intro. Caitlin is awesome. Shout out to Caitlin.
Hey guys, it's Caitlin Christine and you're clashing with Ed. Enjoy the video.
Opa, it is day three, guys. Yes, it is. Ah, look at that. LAN again. Oh my God. We are up for some great tech here. Look at this. We are here with the Moonlander instead of a bomb this time, which is of course something we can handle. We have one more super wall break kill left. Oh, look at that. Nice freeze. Have to freeze because otherwise there will be destruction and death and all that upon us. I think we don't need a freeze. Yes, I was correct, as I usually am, and also modest. There we go. Oh, look at that Forest Gump going the long distance. And why not do it with rage and pride? There's an interesting angle here. I'm gonna take on now the Queen, I would say. First scatter out of the way, and then queen on queen, and it's not gonna be a fair fight as you can see. Yep, it is pretty much done. Opa, look at this. Oh, this is nice. Just casually getting stuff done. The Moonlander is there. And we have the peeps are in. Hoggies also follow.
Hoggies! Yay!
And here we go. It is all nice. All nice. Opa. I like this. I like hybrid raids. They have best of many things. Also, it's good that you have hoggies. Anything to do with hoggies, I am an advocate of that. Oh, yeah. More hoggies to come. We have Caitlin's ability remaining, and I think soon we are gonna be done with this. Oh, this is gonna be a close one. Oh, let's see who might be the next attacker to amuse ourselves and entertain us. Good job, Lan. Good job. Very good. Yes. Okay, so let's see. Come on, give me something good! Who is all?
Guys, do you need some war bases? I share them weekly on my Patreon for people to support me there. And Th13 Star War Bases, Skeleton Bases, Teaser Bases, all the best war bases. And weekly push bases, Teaser Bases, and Th13 Star Bases, and Th13 Star Push Bases. Check the link in the description. Go there, go now. All custom made for you.
Oh, come on! I said something good! Not the... Oh my God! Diva and... Disgusting Yeti attack! Ew! 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 This is not my day! Oh! Ew, ew, ew! Ew, ew, ew! I don't even know which day. This is 4th or 5th. I think this is the 4th or 5th. I think it's the 3rd day. It's just so confused. Oh, that's a nice way to get that ego hole, though. Ew. Diva's Yeti raid. Oh. What a disgrace. Yeah. Still have to be proud of our, well, very special individual. Look at him. Just, you know, doing solid work here. Getting that open there. Okay, didn't manage to screw that up either, so far so good. There's just something to enjoy in the attack, but still, come on, like, Yetis. Oh well, oh well. Yeah, we have the poison there, maybe King's ability soon. Yep, there we go. Now somebody's gonna kill the town hall. Nice, warden just hoggies will die. Good job, Diva, killing the hoggies. All for the bake. All for the bake. Well, actually, I don't know what it called. That of the town hall just destroyed. That's not bacon, that is. Well, I don't know. It's like fishing with dynamite. Yeah, I don't know if you call that fishing either, but okay. Thank God this is over. It is. Oh well, another day has passed. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Stay back and tune in tomorrow because it's gonna be more epic, 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 epic attacks, and you guys are gonna love, love, love. Love, love, love. Okay, it's gonna go now. Bye bye.
Hey guys, it's Caitlin Christine. I wanna give a big shout out to Ed and all of his Patreons for you guys supporting his creativity. Thank you so much, and I hope you love the video.